this is my favorite sort of secret weapon in our toolkit. It's a question. And when a client tells you, it's a way to get to that intimacy point with them, to really get them to talk about what's happening in their business. When a client says, hey, having a hard time getting product out on time, a typical accountant would say, oh, well, good luck with that, or what are you doing about that? Instead, I'd like you to have this question teed up in your mind. Is it a people or process issue? And this one question begins to unlock a whole layered approach to diving down to what's really happening in that business. And the client says, well, I think it's a people issue. Then you ask, does it happen all the time with all the people? If it does, then you know it's a process issue. Does it happen some of the time with some of the people? It's still a process issue. If it only happens when Hector's on duty, is that a people or process issue? And I would submit to you, it's still a process issue, because either we didn't hire the right person, we didn't clarify what the role was, we aren't giving this person the training or the feedback they need to be more effective. We always default to process. And the reason for that is it's much easier to fix a process than to find, hire, and train a new person. Now, in the event we have a person issue, then now we have documented why they are not a good fit for our company. But that's one of the tools, the use of which will change the way you interact with your clients. Is it a people or process issue? Use it in your own firm. If you have a problem, something comes up in your firm, is it a people or process issue? More often than not, it is a process issue. We fix process. We give, and I love Kirk's terminology there, we give the genius a ladder to climb. Because the systems are there.